on the outside, the 31-year-old Polish record holder and Polish champion. Well, West Germany's had a marvellous day, and they're looking for a hat-trick of wins here through Harald Schmid, who holds the championship record of 48.51 and the European record of 47.85. Harald Schmid in lane four. Schmidt rises well, and he's got the blonde East German outside him to watch, and Schmidt is flying down the back straight. Yatsevich is going well on the inside, Ackermann moving well, but Schmidt in the lead at the moment. Without a doubt, Schmidt leads as they come around, pass through 200 metres, and West Germany's day looks as though it's going to be crowned yet again. Tom off for Bulgaria, the West Germans all round us cheering, he's hammered the East German. Harald Schmid is flying. He's got 8 yards on Arkhipenko and Ackermann. Arkhipenko, Ackermann, and Yatsevich fighting for the minor places. And it really is a marvellous victory. And it is a new championship record by far, and a new European record. And it's just outside Ed Moses' world record. It makes Ed Moses look human. Harald Schmid, 47.47.